Meanwhile, Israeli troops expected to enter Gaza City at any time, ignoring U.S. calls for a pause in the fighting.
The terror group Hamas using a vast network of tunnels and likely to initiate a street-by-street fight for control. Fox's Mike Tobin has the latest from the war zone.